What is this? Oh no, we're not doing that. Goodbye. Yeah, fuck out of here. What the hell is this? Okay, I see what's going on. It's unlocked, baby. What the fuck? Okay. How do I stop this bitch? Seems to be no fucking way to get to her whatsoever. You! Enough of that shit. Shut the fuck up. Holy fuck. Alright. Made it through all that poison bullshit. Only to get killed by that. Why do we have enemies that do that? Who knows? So what the fuck am I supposed to do there? I can't get close to her. Fucking knows where I am. If place seems to be just one jumbled up fucking mess, so. Let's try this again. I don't fucking understand. Like, I beat them. And I still get hit any fucking way. Damn. What game you'll play after this? Probably Dark Souls 3. Respawn. Unfucking believable. Just why? That enemy is dumb as fuck. Oh, fuck him. I don't need him anyway. What is this? Okay, yeah, you're right. I didn't press the jump button. Totally. Game is fucking ass. It's all making sense now. I have no idea what's going on or why we're going here. We're just going. came from. Is it worth it? Great, slow poisoning. What the hell even is this? Hello, hitbox. Gotta try to get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. That's death. Most of my fucking blood vials. We're gonna have to farm some more later, I guess. Actually, we might not have a choice but to farm some now. I can remember the way out of here. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you mind if we level up?
I'm what it... Very well, let me... Farewell, good hunter.
There will be none of that. I thought I killed him, that's why I was like, what the fuck? What is this? Jesus. I seem to be doing no fucking damage. Like, legitimately no damage. What the fuck? Why am I doing no damage? Okay, so apparently it's supposed to hit its fucking head. Bro, I can't. Is that? This is ridiculous. Motherfuckers cannot design any boss fight where somebody is taller than someone to save your fucking life. So fun not hitting the fucking boss. Fight was still fucking hot garbage.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Alright, hold on.
Farewell.
Altar. Is that enough to level up?
Welcome, what is very well, let me.
That's funny.
Farewell. Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me.
So where do I have to go to go to this castle? Into the Forbidden Woods. To access the back of check out this video real quick. So apparently it's through here. Go take a look. One-shotted. Ooh, I forgot about that shit. Thank you. Is it over here? I went through here. It blocked shenanigans. Yeah, I went through here. What the fuck? Y'all see how that shit tracked me when I dodged? Even though I knew it was coming? That's the bullshit I'd be talking about. Okay, so now where do I go from here? Huh? I went the completely wrong direction. What it looks like. Come through here, and then we're meant to go this way? A way I did not know existed. Yeah, take that shit. The hell is this? I think I am what you would call massively over leveled to be returning back here, which is funny. Right up top we go. Okay, I know where we are. It's all adding up. It's all making sense. It's dark in here.
Nauseous. Have you found this? It's progressing. I can see things. I knew it. I'm different. I'm no beast. I... Oh, God, it feels awful. But it proves that I'm chosen. You see how they rise. Writhe inside my head. It's rather rapturous.
You all right there?
God, I'm nauseous. It's progressing. It's.
Hey, what else we got? It's just another way around here. So, what am I missing here? Summons inviting you to Kanehurst. Okay, so now I have to go defeat the witch, which I already did, and approach. Okay, so I need to be here. Damn! So, what it's saying is recommended is to clear this area out. Saying I should probably clear this area out. Huh? Alright, so now the question becomes, what the fuck are they talking about? Okay, this must be it. Must be it. Also, from what I'm reading, I'm getting pretty close to the end of the game, so it might be a good idea to start the DLC soon. Hunter. Alright, so there's actually one more thing. There's a few things that we need to do, actually. Because I want this Blade of Mercy thing too, so. Go. I hope I'm going to the right spot. I could be wrong. Where the fuck is a Grand Cathedral? Oh, okay. I gotta travel back there the hard way. Should be this way. Must be her.
Few hunters can resist the intoxication of the hunt. Just the same as all the others. The hunters must die. The nightmare will stand.
Oh, God.
The hunt makes hunters mad.
Yeah, that's her. I'm actually excited to finally get another weapon that isn't the fucking threaded cane. Like, I like the threaded cane, but I've been using it since the beginning of the fucking game. Like, where are all the weapons at, bro? I like how when you would think she's going to attack, she doesn't attack.
Is death! Death to hunters!
What? The hunt makes hunters mad. My god, I'm starting to get fucking irritated, dude. I am sick of pressing the attack button and having it go another fucking direction while I'm locked on. Yeah, you gotta love that bullshit tracking. Better give me her fucking weapon, bro. $40,000. Do I have enough to get me there like that? Close, but not quite, not yet. Let's check it out. Interested to try these out.